Ready for an exciting exploration of the biggest and most powerful machines on Earth? In our fast-paced world, time and resources are critical. That's why we depend on these machines to do heavy-duty work rather than manual labor. Today we are going to introduce you to these incredible machines, each of which is an impressive example of top-notch engineering. So let's take a closer look at the incredible feats of technology that make them possible. Welcome to Xphonique. First we have the BelAZ 75710 dump truck. This truck is manufactured by Belarusian company BelAZ and it is the world's largest and highest payload capacity haul truck. First introduced in 2013, the BelAZ 75710 surpasses all other off-road dump trucks regarding its massive size and payload capacity. It has a staggering gross operating weight of nearly 710 tons and can carry an impressive 496 tons in payload, making it an indispensable tool in large-scale mining operations. A defining feature of the BelAZ 75710 is its unique two-axle setup, with 8 large-size Michelin tubeless pneumatic tires, 4 on each axle. This design provides the truck with a great maneuverability and stability even when it's fully loaded. The BelAZ 75710 is powered by two 16-cylinder turbocharged diesel engines. These engines work in a combination and drive two Siemens electric motors, each producing over 2300 horsepower. The choice of using electric motors for the final drive gives this truck excellent control, which is especially important considering its size and weight. In terms of dimension, this truck is about 20.6 meters long, 9.87 meters height, and 8.165 meters wide. It's nearly the size of a two-story building. Despite its enormous size, it can reach a maximum speed of about 64 km per hour when empty. Another remarkable feature of this truck is its four-wheel hydraulic steering and all-wheel drive, which provide exceptional maneuverability for a vehicle of this scale. On second we have Komatsu D575A Super Dozer. It was introduced in 1981. This gigantic bulldozer is renowned for its productivity and performance. It is designed to move vast amount of materials in a short time. It is equipped with a 12-cylinder 4-stroke engine that can generate 1150 horsepower. This enables the machine to handle the toughest terrain and the heaviest workload. The Super Dozer's engine also incorporates advanced technology for fuel efficiency, which help reduce running costs. One of the defining features of the Komatsu D575S Super Dozer is its enormous blade. The blade is so large that it can easily push 90 cubic yards of materials in a single pass. This blade is complemented by a ripper at the rear that can break through hard rock and other tough surfaces, making it easier for the dozer to move material. The D575A3SD, also known as the Super Dozer, is the largest version of D575A series. Measuring 38.5 feet long, 24.3 feet wide and 16 feet tall, despite its massive size, the Super Dozer maintains excellent maneuverability and control through its hydraulic driven control systems. On third we have Xcentric Ripper. It is a type of excavator attachment designed for excavation, mining and demolition work. It was designed and manufactured by Xcentric, a company that specializes in developing innovative hydraulic attachments for earth-moving machinery. The Xcentric Ripper stands out from other excavator attachments due to its unique design and operating principle. Instead of the usual crushing action of a hydraulic hammer, the Xcentric Ripper uses patented impact energy accumulation technology. This allows it to perform work, accumulating energy during the idle stroke and releasing it suddenly on the power stroke. This design brings several advantages over traditional hydraulic breakers. First, productivity. The Xcentric Ripper is often faster than hydraulic hammer on most type of rock and hard soil. Its design allows for continuous work without pauses between strokes, resulting in higher productivity. Second, less noise and vibrations. The operation of the Xcentric Ripper is significantly quieter and generates fewer vibrations than a hydraulic hammer, which can be particularly beneficial in urban areas or sensitive environments. Third, maintenance and durability. The Xcentric Ripper's design minimizes wear and tear on the excavator and the attachment itself. As a result, it requires less maintenance and has a longer service life. Fourth, versatility. The Xcentric Ripper can be used underwater without any modification and is effective in various types of ground, from loose soil to hard rock. The Xcentric Ripper comes in different sizes and models to fit various sizes and types of excavators. The choices of model depends on the requirements of the job at hand and the capabilities of the excavator it will be attached to. Next up, Spierings SK1265-AT6. It is a type of mobile tower crane manufactured by Spierings, a Dutch company known for its innovative crane designs. With 6 axle and a maximum load capacity of up to 10 tons, despite its size and power, it is designed to be quickly and easily set up, making it highly versatile for a range of construction projects. One of the most distinctive features of the XK1265-AT6 is its integrated tower, which allows for a maximum hook height of about 64.2 meters. Moreover, the jib length is 60 meters, providing the crane with a large working radius. The jib can also be set up at various angles, offering further flexibility in handling loads. Driving and maneuvering XK1265-AT6 is facilitated by its all-wheel steering, which provides excellent control and maneuverability on construction sites. In terms of propulsion, the XK1265-AT6 is powered by a powerful engine that drives both the crane operations and the carrier. On fifth, we have rock picker. A rock picker is a type of agricultural machinery used to remove large rocks and debris from soil. It's a crucial piece of equipment for farmers and agriculture workers as it prepares the land for farming, ensuring the rock doesn't interfere in planting, growing, and harvesting crops. It's also used in construction on landscape projects to clear the land before starting the work. Rock pickers vary in design and size, but most of them work on a similar principle. They usually have a conveyor system and a scoop to pick up rocks from the ground. The machine is driven across a field and the rocks are collected either manually or automatically. In a typical rock picker, the machine scoops up soil and rock in a basin. As the basin rotates or shakes, it shifts the soil, allowing it to fall back onto the ground while retaining the rocks. The rocks are then deposited into a hopper or bin for disposal. Some rock pickers are simple, manually operated tools resembling a long-handled dustpan, while others are complex machines that can be pulled behind a tractor. The choice between these types depends on the size of the area to be cleared and the budget. One of the main benefits of using rock picker is that it significantly speeds up land clearing. It's much more efficient than manual rock picking, which is labor intensive and time consuming. Furthermore, it also reduces the risk of damage to other agricultural machines, which can occur when they accidentally encounter large rocks hidden in the soil. On the sixth, we have rotor stump cutter. A rotor stump cutter, also known as a stump grinder, is a piece of heavy machinery used to remove tree stumps. It's commonly used in forest management, landscaping, and on construction sites to clean the land of stumps. The main components of a rotor stump cutter is a rotating cutting disc that is studded with a carbide tip teeth. The machine works by spinning the disc at high speed, grinding the stump into small chips. This method is preferable to manual digging as it is quicker, more efficient, and reduces the stump to mulch that can be easily cleaned up or left to decompose. The rotor stump cutter is usually powered by a diesel or gasoline engine, and the cutting disc is typically hydraulically controlled. It allows the operator to move the disc up and down and side to side so they can systematically cut away at the stump from the top down. Next up, hydro demolition aqua cutter. It is a specialized method of concrete removal that utilizes high pressure water jets to break and remove concrete from surfaces. It is commonly used in construction, infrastructure maintenance, and renovation projects. The aqua cutter system consists of a remotely operated robotic arm or handheld lens equipped with a nozzle that directs a focused stream of water at extremely high pressure onto the concrete surface. The water pressure can range from 10,000 to 40,000 pounds per square inch or higher, depending on the specific requirements of the job. The high pressure water jet rapidly erodes and fractures the concrete, effectively removing it without causing damage to the underlying reinforcement or structure. This makes aqua cutter an excellent choice for hydro demolition, selectively removing deteriorated or damaged concrete while preserving the integrity of the surrounding areas. One of the key advantages of hydro demolition with aqua cutter is that it eliminates the need of traditional methods of concrete removal such as jackhammers or blasting, which can be labor intensive, noisy, and result in dust and vibration. Hydro demolition is a more precise and controlled method, reducing the risk of collateral damage and minimizing the impact on nearby structure equipments. On the 8th, we have Sarens SGC250. It is a heavy-duty crawler crane manufactured by Sarens, a prominent global heavy lifting and transportation company. The SGC250 is designed for handling complex lifting projects in industries such as constructions, oil and gas, power generations, and infrastructure development. Boasting a maximum lifting capacity of 250 metric tons at a radius of 25 meters, the SGC250 can also lift loads of up to 50 metric tons at an impressive radius of 100 meters. This capacity increases even further when equipped with a jib. In terms of reach, the SGC250 features a 130 meter main boom which can be extended to a maximum length of 160 meters with a jib. This extensive reach makes the crane ideal for large-scale projects like infrastructure development and turbine installation and petrochemical plants. On 9th we have CM Rubber Tire Shredder. It is a type of industrial shredder specifically designed to process and recycle waste rubber tires. It is manufactured by CM Shredders, a company known for producing a range of shredding equipments for various applications. This machine is engineered to efficiently shred and reduce the size of rubber tire into smaller pieces or chips. The shredder utilizes powerful cutting mechanisms such as dual or quad shafts with sharp blades or teeth that effectively tear apart the tires. The primary purpose of the rubber tire shredder is to facilitate tire recycling and waste management. By shredding the tire, it helps to reduce their volume, making them easier to handle, transport and store. Shredding also prepares the tire for further processing and recycling, where the shredded rubber can be used for various applications, including rubberized asphalt, playground surfaces, sports field and other rubber-based products. On the 10th we have from Liebherr, LTM 11209.1. It is a mobile crane manufactured by Liebherr, a renowned company specializing in heavy equipment and machinery. It is commonly used for heavy lifting operations in various industries, including construction, infrastructure and energy sector. With its maximum lifting capacity of 1200 metric tons, it effortlessly handles extremely heavy loads, making it favorable for various industry applications. Its telescopic boom can extend up to 100 meters with a high-strength steel construction that ensures optimal rigidity and stability during operations. Additionally, a lattice jib extending to 126 meters allowing for extra reach, enhancing the crane's versatility in handling complex lifting tasks. It isn't just about lifting power though. It also boosts impressive mobility, mounted on a self-propelled carrier with multiple axles. It can be easily transported to different job sites, highlighting its excellent maneuverability and stability. Additionally, the crane can adapt to a wide range of lifting requirements and environments with variable boom configurations, including luffing jibs, fixed jibs, and Y-guying systems. One of the most striking features of this machine is its advanced control system, which offers precise control and monitoring of lifting operations. This includes sophisticated features such as load movement limiters and computerized control, all designed to maximize safety and efficiency. That's it for this video. Let me know in the comments which one is your favorite one. And I will see you in the next one.